closer each day. Home and away. You know we belong together.
I hope everyone around here isn't that sensitive.
It sounds like Colleen was just being Colleen. You got to get used to it. Have you seen a lot of her?
Well, something to look forward to.
It was just a friendly gesture. I'd say you're the one who overreacted.
I've got principles and I'm not going to compromise them for the sake of people's feelings.
You've also got to live here. If you get these people offside, it's just going to make your job that much harder.
Yeah, well, I don't have to be loved. I've just got to do my job. If that ruffles a few feathers, well, it's not my problem.
You're Roman's daughter.
Yeah? What's it to you?
Roger that. Charlie, where to go?
Leave her!
Mate, just chill out.
No, you don't get it! I ain't with him.
It's our stuff now.
No, it's not. This is my stuff. You stay back on it.
Mate, it is out. Just chill out, mate.
They're trying to take my things!
All right, everyone move back. We'll handle this.
Charlie, I know this guy. I can take care of
it. I said everyone back.
I can calm him down.
Jack, just follow my lead. All right, sir, put the bottle down. Take two steps back.
Charlie, stop. You're freaking him out, okay?
They're trying to take my things. Why won't anyone ever listen to me?
Put the bottle down.
Jimmy, look at me. It's Jack. Remember me? Have you forgotten to take your medication?
I don't know. Maybe.
Jimmy, it's okay. No one's going to hurt you. Okay, but I do need you to put down the bottle and then we can sort out who took your things. All right? Come on, Jimmy. Put the bottle down. Come on. Good man. Put it down. Good work, Jimmy.
Off me! Hurting me? Please, take him off.
Charlie, he really doesn't need to come from the
case. Is Jimmy under arrest? He's a danger to the public. Went right off down at the beach. He needs to be scheduled.
Thanks for the advice, but I prefer to examine my patients before I diagnose them.
Are you the doctor?
Would you mind taking the handcuffs off, please?
I'd rather not.
Michelle, could you settle Jimmy into a cubicle for me, please? Hey, everything's going to be okay now. You know that you're safe here, don't you? Jimmy?
Yeah,
yes?
Yeah.
Yes?
Yes.
All right, I'm going to come in and have a chat with you in a minute, okay?
Okay.
Handcuffing someone like Jimmy is only going to increase their agitation. I expected more from you, Jack.
It wasn't my call.
It was my decision, Doctor, and I stand by it. If you want to take it up with my superiors, go for your life. I won't tolerate being undermined, Jack.
I wasn't trying to do that. I was simply looking for the best way to handle the situation for everybody's sake.
The man was threatening people on the beach with a broken bottle.
Which I managed to get him to put down. And if you give me some more time, I would have convinced him to come here without resorting to crash tackles and handcuffs.
Yeah, there's no way of knowing that for sure, and I wasn't prepared to take the risk.
A good cop gets to know the Jimmies on their patch, learns how to handle them.
Save your policing tips till you write a book.
Okay, here's one that will be in it. If you want to survive in this town, you better make an effort to get along with the people.